Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna do another video for you guys. I'm gonna go to the thrift store and find some really cute outfits for you guys. Alright, see you.
Shop. It's called Savers, and my goal is to make as many cute outfits with just $20. $20. Oh, I can't find one. Okay, here, there's one here. I found one. Alright, guys, I'm gonna put gas and I'll talk to you when I get.
Okay guys, so I'm here and I'm not gonna record everything just because I am with my daughter and I need to get off and then get her off and everything. So I'm just gonna show you guys around and when I get home, I'll show you guys what I got.
Hey guys, I'm back home and I was gonna show you guys what I got, the outfits I got. They're so cute. I actually got like very lucky today. I don't know. Okay, so the first top I got was this one. It's honey. And it's actually from Fashion Nova. And it was only $7. So I got this one. It's very cute. Let me try it on. And I got this skirt. It's very cute. It looks like a mini skirt, but since I'm very short, it fits me like 2 inches above my knee. So it's not so short. It's not that short. I also got, these skirts are actually from Boohoo. I don't know if you guys have heard about their online websites, but I've heard they sell cute clothes. So I also got this one. This one's a little bit longer. I don't know the size. Okay, so it's size 6. Sorry guys, my phone's gonna die. Small. And this one is 5 or 6. I guess 6. That is so crazy. Because it's really pretty tight and I'm actually very petite. The next top I got is this one. This one doesn't say anything, but it's like silky and I feel like it has a little bit of leather. I don't know. I think this is leather. I'm not sure. But it feels like leather. It doesn't look like leather, but it feels like leather. It's very cute. I love it. And I got two more things. I got these for $2. They're like in right now. I just didn't notice the size and it's like very small. So hopefully. Mommy! Huh. You can go and charge it. Okay. And then these are only $2.50. Anyways. I also found like some really good jeans. I don't know who would donate these, but. They're like brand new. They have all their types of things. They have little slits too. I like them so much. And it's funny because I've been looking for some for like so long. Because I wear different sizes all the time. So I actually tried these on. These were a little expensive for a thrift store, but I mean they're new. So they're $10.99. I'm sorry that I squint my eyes a lot. I'm like really blind. So. Yeah, so I'm gonna insert the videos that I took at the fitting rooms for you guys, or I might just try it on again. I might just try it on again, so. So, I'll see you guys soon.
Hey!